Florida.
Next semi-final on area one, Annie Samuelsson of Norway to wear red against Sandy Van Velton of Belgium to wear white.
On area two, after the semi-final, we're going to move to the male cadets middleweight semi-finals. And the first semi-final is Ivan Jeskev in red and Ariel Tahan from Israel in white. Next, on area two.
On area one after this fight, we will have the semi-finals of the boys under 68 kilo category. Area one, boys under 68 kilos.